Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In today's episode, I'm going to be guiding you through how to download BRD Bitcoin Wallet application on your iPhone. So let's dive in into the video. First thing to do is to make sure that your iPhone is connected to a stable internet, whether it is a Wi-Fi or your cellular data. Once you are done with it, launch open your app store from your app drawer. Once you open it up, go to the search box and type in BRD. Bitcoin Wallet. After you make a search for it, look for this application from Bread Wallet LLC and get it started downloading by tapping on the Get button. Now wait for the application to download and install on your iPhone. BRD is a popular and secure non-custodial Bitcoin and cryptocurrency wallet which allows you to store, send, and receive cryptocurrency on your mobile devices. The app is also known for its user-friendly interface, robust security features, and support for a wide range of cryptocurrencies. Once the app is downloaded and installed, you should be able to see the Open button. Tap on it to launch open the app on your iPhone. Now, you can go ahead and create a new wallet or restore your existing wallet and get started. That is how you should be able to download BRD Wallet application on your iPhone. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I'll see you again in the next episode. Goodbye till then.